Storm to watch out for this morning. Not rain or snow, but a solar wind shockwave. So you're talking about lines to tell us how this is possible where you can see it.
That's right. The sun has a hole in its atmosphere facing us right now, and that means a solar wind blowing our direction. Charged particles hits Earth's magnetic field, and what does that mean? Means we could see some northern lights. The last time this happened, about a month ago, people did see some pretty good auroras here in the Minnesota area, Wisconsin as well. We don't usually get it this far south, but this time around, looking pretty good. Now, right now, the aurora is pretty much further to the north, but that K index, how we measure the charged particles hitting Earth's upper atmosphere, the magnetosphere, is getting to, on the increase. So tonight into tomorrow, we could see that aurora further south. You see most of Minnesota covered in that area. And notice to the right there, that pink area, that's where we're seeing the area start to pick up there with some solar activity as we head into tonight and tomorrow. So anywhere north of the Twin Cities, especially outside away from the northern lights, or the city lights rather, we're gonna see that good chance of some northern lights, but the further north you go, better chance of that.
Oh, exciting.
Yeah, that's a little bucket list for a lot of people.
Yeah, I've never
myself.
Seen them.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna drive
You haven't,
this
you're
weekend.
Canadian.
I know, can you believe it? But
no.
I'm not up that late, and I'm okay. Not a real woodsman.
Well, hang on, stay up late tonight.
All right, I'll make a date for it. Thanks, man. Matt